This is Mario with MIA Microflight, and you're looking at the upgraded and modified Bat 1 from Hobby King. The original product is the black ABS body here with the wheels. The sail is my own. The pilot and the pod for the pilot is 3D printed, and that's also my own. And I did that for specific reasons. I did it to add not only a little more aesthetical appeal to the product, but I also did it because I wanted to put a propulsion system that I could use when there was no wind. The new model just sits there and doesn't move. So it's a little frustrating when you're waiting for wind to come and push your model. So I did this pod here that it houses a DC motor, and that has a propeller. The propeller is not shown here for clarity, but it's got a tiny propeller.